Everybody, welcome back to Almighty 6 Minutes Podcast in the morning. I'm Joe, and today we are going to talk about Vietnamese breakfast cuisine. As you know, having breakfast is very important, which provides energy for a day. In short, today, I'm very honored to interview three guests, who are one worker and two students. They will tell us about their habit in breakfast and favorite breakfast food. Now, let's begin. Hi, let's introduce yourself, guys.
Hi, Joe. My name is Vân. I'm 20 years old and an MIT student. It's very pleasant for me to be here today.
Good morning. I'm Tuấn. I'm working as security at RMIT University.
Hello, I'm Khoa. I'm studying business program at RMIT University.
Thanks on, guys. Okay, let's start with question one. Do you often have breakfast?
To be honest, I usually skip the breakfast because I often wake up at 10 a.m. I think it's too late to have breakfast. Moreover, as many girls, I don't want to eat much for keeping the beautiful body.
Oh, it's not good for your health, Vân.
Why not, Tuấn?
You should know, breakfast is essential for a day. It might work if you don't have breakfast. You won't have enough energy to work in.
So, you have breakfast every day?
Sure. I am a big morning eater.
How about you, Khoa?
I agree with Tuấn.
In what way?
The role of breakfast is really important. However, I have breakfast depend on the time I study. The days I study in the morning, I have breakfast. The others, I don't.
So, your rule is study in the morning, eat in the morning, study in the evening, eat in the evening.
Oh, that's right.
Wow, that's so interesting. Okay, moving to the favorite breakfast food. Can you tell me which food you usually eat at breakfast?
In my opinion, cơm tấm is the best choice.
Oh, I like it too.
You just spend a little time to buy. It's convenient, it's suitable with my work. And this makes me full until lunch.
Tuấn's favorite breakfast is cơm tấm. How about you, Khoa?
I eat bánh mì for breakfast because I often go to class late. I can buy everywhere, crossing on the street, and take it into my class and eat. It saves many time for me.
Do you think bánh mì give enough energy for you?
Not equal as cơm tấm.
Exactly.
That's right. However, it still has enough energy for a long day with meat, vegetable, or eggs.
I see. Khoa, what do you usually eat in the morning, Vân?
Well, first, my favorite meal at beginning of day. You know, mentioned about Vietnamese cuisine. Foreign visitors always mention about pho as the first thing they want to try.
Yeah, pho is a symbol of Vietnamese cuisine.
Pho is not only delicious food, but it's also healthy with flat rice noodles, soups combined with chicken or beef. And pho provides enough nutrition and energy for a long working or studying day.
Wow, that's interesting. Thank you all for attending with us today. Breakfast meal is really important for a day. However, not everyone can have breakfast every day because of working in and studying time. Young generation, especially girls, rarely eat breakfast due to desiring to be thin. It's not good. There are many diseases for breakfast, such as phở, bánh mì, cơm tấm, or bún bò, which Vietnamese cuisine depends on habits as well as their differences of reasons. By the way, breakfast shouldn't be skipped for staying health. Please eating breakfast regularly.
Before finishing the show, we better get on this week's questions. That is, which area does phở come from? A. South Vietnam, B. North Vietnam, and C. the middle. Please send your answer to this email s 35 9418@rmit.edu.vn before the end of this week. Now, I will announce the winner of last week's questions. Congratulations who have the email s36339777@rmit.edu.vn. Please come to our office to receive your prize.
That's all today. Thanks for listening. Try us again next week, guys.